What's popping? How do I look, y'all? I don't know why I had the shades on. These are Daryl's. I've never seen him wear these though. I don't even know why he got them. Hey, I only live once, live like this. How can something so wrong feel right? What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, as y'all can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A because I haven't done one of these in a while. You know, just me, solo dolo by myself, just talking to y'all. I post a little picture on Instagram and told y'all to ask me some questions. So I'm just going to see what you guys want to know. How old are you? I am 18, but your girl is about to turn 19 next month. You know what I'm saying? November 29th. Have you ever gotten into a physical fight? I have not gotten into a physical fight with someone, but I have got jumped. If you were OG from my channel, I made a video about it like how many years ago was that? Probably like 3 years ago. What are you gonna do for DDG on his birthday? I don't know, you just gotta find out and see. When did you get your own car? I got my first car. Well, I'm saying my first car like I've had multiple cars. I've only had one car. I still only have my first car. I got my first car on my 16th birthday. It's a Mercedes. I think it's a 2003 Mercedes. I think the style is a C230, C2 something. I don't know. I'm not even into cars like that to know that much about cars, but yes, I have an older Mercedes. It's my baby. I love it. It's so tiny and it just fits me. Like whenever people see my car, they're like, oh, yep, that fits Kennedy. How tall are you? I am 5 foot. Are you planning to move? Yes, I would like to move. I really do want to move to LA. I don't know, maybe the end of this year, maybe in January. I don't know, it's just, I just feel so more motivated out here than I do at home. Like I said, a lot of people at home, they don't relate to my whole YouTube world. It's just, if I do move out to LA, I'm a very, what's the word? When I meet new people, it's usually because they come to me. I'm not the person to like go out of my way to talk to new people and try to hang out with new people, especially females. I have been a little bit more open to doing that. Like I went and met up with Logan. I've been talking to some other people that I wanna meet out in LA. So I'm trying to be more open because if I do move to LA, I wanna have girlfriends that I can hang out with and do stuff with. I've lived in North Carolina all my life. Little Southern girl moving all the way on the West Coast is just, you know, that's a lot. So it's a lot to think about, but I think eventually I will make that move. I just gotta get the courage to, you know, meet new people and go from there. By the way, y'all, don't look at my nails. I need my nails done. I have not seen my bare fingernails like this in, it's been a long time. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gon' come. But yeah, I gotta get my nails done ASAP. Are y'all different off camera? I don't really know what you, who you mean as y'all, if you're talking about me and Daryl. Are we different off camera? No, but obviously we show you what we want you to see. We're not gonna show you every part of our life. So sometimes when people assume stuff, you gotta remember that you don't see every second of our life. What advice do you give to girls trying to start a YouTube channel? For girls, it really depends on what type of genre you're trying to go into on YouTube. If you're trying to start a beauty channel, I'm gonna let you know now. The beauty community is super saturated. Everybody's doing the same thing in the beauty community. Everybody's making makeup tutorials. Everybody's doing the same beauty reviews on the same makeup products when they come out. So you have to try really hard to stand out. Whereas if you step into the other world of YouTube where you're doing vlogs and challenges and just being you on camera and just showing your personality, it's a lot easier to gain subscribers that way. I've found you have to make sure that you really put your personality into the makeup world because you're talking about makeup, you're not talking about your personal life. You might have those day one fans that are gonna watch your videos regardless, but you gotta find that little niche that just makes you stand out from everybody else and you'll be good. Any tips on how to handle shyness? I'm gonna tell you right now, I am a super shy person. It might not seem like it on camera because I make YouTube videos, but people have to understand is when I'm on camera, there's nobody else in this room. I can just talk and I'm fine. I can mess up 20 million times, but I know that when I rewatch this video, I can edit out all my mistakes. So a lot of people would be like, Kennedy, how are you shy? Like, you make YouTube videos. This is a whole different world. Like, I can edit out everything and make myself look the way I want to make myself look. But once I know you, I am super goofy and I'm just Kennedy. So I'm supposed to be giving out tips. My advice would be, you kind of have to have that perspective as like, if you don't like me, then that's that. Like, I can't help that we don't click, you know? Like, you can't change your personality for somebody else. So there's no point in hiding who you really are. Eventually, you're gonna have to be who you really are. So there's no point in, you know, being shy. Do you, boo? Like Shameless Maya says, be shameless. When do you want to have kids? What age? Closer to my 30s. Sorry, airplane was going by. I would say 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. All right, after 33, that might be the maximum age that I would like to start having kids. Why aren't you and DDG dating? It's just a lot of different factors that go into being in a relationship. Both of us have been in a previous relationship within the past year. As much as I feel like we have a connection together and we connect well, and you know, I could see us in a relationship. It's just, I still live in North Carolina. I know it's only a plane ticket away, but I personally wouldn't want to do long distance. I know Daryl doesn't want to do long distance. So I feel like if we lived in the same place, things could be different, possibly. As much as I feel like we could make it work long distance, that's just 10 times more work than it would have to be if we lived closer. So we chilling. We know where we stand. We just going with the flow until further notice. When is Shannon divorcing Billy? I don't know, y'all. Billy be tripping sometimes. I don't know how much longer Shannon can take it. Let's see. Somebody asked, has it been hard juggling your college online classes while in LA? And I told y'all earlier, yes, it is definitely distracting. Once I get back to North Carolina, I leave on Monday, so you'll see how it is when I get back home. If you could go back and change anything in the past, what would it be? I would not change anything about my past, because my past has made me who I am today. That's super cliche. How many serious relationships have you been in? I would only consider probably one of my past relationships serious. How long can you go without makeup? Honestly, y'all, sometimes I will dread putting on makeup. Like, I might have my days where I'm just feeling down and I don't know why, and I might beat my face and it'll make me feel a little bit better about myself. But for the most part, I'm pretty confident in my own skin. Like, I can go without makeup and be fine. But I know my girl viewers know, sometimes we just have those days where you want to feel a little bit more, you know, extra, so you put on makeup and it just might boost your confidence a little bit. Can you make a P.O. box? I did have a P.O. box for a long time, actually, and it actually expired. I forgot to pay the due on it, and it expired, and somebody else took the number, so I just got really frustrated with it. I had that P.O. box number in all my videos, and it just got really frustrating, and people were still sending me mail to that P.O. box, but somebody else had it, so I might make a new one. It was my old YouTube name too. It was Fabulous in Making. OGs know what I'm talking about. So I might make a new one. We will see. Do you think white girls can wear frontals? I've been dying to try one. Girl, you better go get you a frontal. Anybody can wear a frontal. Literally, if you can get your hair braided, you can get a frontal. They're so convenient. You don't have to do anything. It's literally like a new head on top of your head. When is the college video dropping? Honestly, it's almost like second semester, so I just feel like making a college video isn't really necessary anymore. I think I just waited too long. So for most of you that are wanting to know, like, what is my college plans, what am I doing for college, I'm not at university right now, obviously, but I do take online classes. I'm taking 5 classes right now. I have been slacking a little bit considering I'm in LA. I'm gonna try to get back into my school grind, especially when I go back to North Carolina. I can really like focus on my schoolwork. It's just so many distractions being in LA and seeing everybody else do what I do. I'm not used to that, especially being in North Carolina. Like, there's nobody else in North Carolina that holds a camera and vlogs. In North Carolina, everybody's going to school because that's just the generalized way to go about life, is to go to school and get a regular job. So at home, it's like, that's what I'm supposed to do. There's no distractions, and that's just how it is. What do you plan on doing after you finish online classes? I want to have my own brand, specifically my own makeup brand. If it's not in makeup, something beauty related. I want to have my own brand regardless. I will be, and I am, my own boss. So I will make the rules. Whatever it is, it will be called Kennedy Simone because it is my brand. It will be amazing. Just wait and see, girl. Just wait and see. Is DDG going to North Carolina to see you? I don't know, y'all. I would like him to come see me, but I don't know. If you would have never started YouTube, where would you be? If I would have never started YouTube, honestly, I would probably be at a university right now in a dorm room. If there's any other videos y'all want to see me do with Daryl before I leave on Monday to go back to North Crackalackin, let me know and we can make it happen. We can do that. All right, y'all, got one more video to film after this and then I'm chilling for the day. So I'ma see y'all in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.